Welcome to Camtasia. This sample project will provide a quick tour and get you started. If you're looking for more in-depth tutorials that walk you through the entire process of recording, editing, and sharing your videos, check out the video tutorials on our website. And if you want to open a fresh copy of this sample project, you can find it in the Help menu. Right now, you're in the Camtasia editor. The editor is made up of the timeline, where you can arrange and edit your clips, the canvas, which is your video preview, and the tools panel, where your media is stored, along with shapes, animations, effects, and more. At the top of the tools panel, there's a button to launch the Camtasia recorder, a tool that captures all of the action on your computer screen. When you're done recording, each clip will be placed in your media bin and on your timeline. If there are parts of your recording you don't need to show, you can trim them from the end or cut them from the middle. If you'd like to add other media, titles, or effects, drag them from the Tools panel to the timeline. If you choose an effect, such as an animation or transition, the clips on the timeline will highlight, showing you where it can be applied. While you're working on your project, use the canvas to position your media and preview any edits you make. You can use the Properties panel to fine-tune your media and effects, such as positioning an object to an exact location, rotating an object, or even changing its scale and opacity. When you're satisfied with your video, export it as a file on your computer, share it to popular web destinations, or upload it to Video Review and invite your colleagues to review the video. Now it's time for you to try. To get started, experiment with this sample project. Try deleting or adding clips to the timeline, or maybe add a transition or effect to something that's already there. You can always open a fresh copy of this project from the Help menu. When you're comfortable, start a new project to create your very own video. If you're looking to do more with your project, like adding animations, quizzes, or even importing your own video, check out the tutorials on our webpage. Thanks for watching.